Really quickly, can you sum up in like two sentences your positions?
My position is that I think older teachers are really great. They have loads to offer. I don't think that every teacher in schools should be my age. I think there should be a great diversity. But I think schools that ignore older teachers, especially career-changing older teachers, do so at a loss to their own organisations and, most important, to their students.